Wait, that's not possible.
This can't be.
Hold on. That's computer code. Let me compile it. Oh, shit, it's an encrypted file.
Upload it to my computer. I'm a master at decryption.
I can't! It's only compatible with the Animus itself.
Upload it to Desmond, then. I can't believe this.
Power doesn't die.
It's getting easier and easier to hack into Abstergo's mainframe. It's like I know what data I'm looking for.
Do you see what's going on?
Not yet. But you will. They were mostly heroes. Behold, the mark of Cain.
Look at this mess. Don't offer to help me pick it up. No. I wouldn't want any more of your help anyway.
Without the staff, the Tsar was powerless. He could no longer control his subjects.
Revolution! Revolution!
Three thefts. Something was up there. Jack deep underground, it was easy. He wanted to stop the cycle. He found it in Croatia. He found it in Croatia. They would find it in his lab. He wanted everyone to know the secret, to set us all free. They used it to drive him insane. I don't know what's happening to me. It happened in 1908. They engineered the war, they engineered the peace, but they weren't going to get away with it. Find out. It's getting harder. All in the beginning, Genesis. The organization wanted the pieces. They tasted their power. But what were the pieces? Why did they work so well? It's as if our minds were made for them, manufactured to obey. Thank you. few still know the truth. It is around us. Signs and paintings, faces, documents. But we don't see it. See, we are blind to our own creation.
I can't do it.
Can I do it? Will it set me free from this endless ring of time? I feel the guillotine cut my throat. The bullet hit my chest. The water fill my lungs. The blood spills out thick. Oh, the moon. I can see the stars. My mother.
Eve!
Look out!
Wow.
Was that what I think it was?
We'll send the video out for analysis. As soon as Desmond's done in the machine.
You okay?
He'd be able to explain the whole thing to us. If only we could ask him.